afraid of Russians. And very with true. Kuznetsov, they had the patience to wait for him to play over there. So maybe they're not a, okay.
I guess the only factor is part of it.
If they're going to go that way, Braden Holtby is the prime of his career here. They have the luxury. If they wanted to get a goalie, they don't need one
for 6 or 7 years.
And look, I will tell you this, that Samsonov did show up. After not showing up at the combine, he did show up in Florida. He is a massive guy, and people love him as a goaltender, but he's under contract for the next 3 years in Magnitogorsk. Who knows when you'll see him?
Well, maybe that's why he changed agencies. Now with Igor Larionov, which happened in the last couple of weeks here, so maybe that changes the dynamic of things as well, if it is indeed Samsonov.
Also curious about the transfer agreement and what happens between the National Hockey League and
there's a Russian
the KHL.
Factor with all players playing in the AKHL, from the transfer agreement to the contracts that they have, which scares many teams away from taking guys that high because they want the sure thing, which is a North American player.
Washington selects Ilya Samsonov from Russia.
Damien?
Well,
do you want to sit back and enjoy this moment?
No, because I had him, a little couple of picks earlier, but I really felt, and I know John Shannon and I went back and forth, and he really felt he wasn't going in the first round. And the more I heard, I just thought, people think this kid is so special that he had to go in the first round. And, that this is the team, the Washington Capitals, which I think we'd all agree, they feel very comfortable with Russian players, more so than some teams.
And he'd have to be. Last time a goalie was picked in the first round, I think it's 2012, both Vasilevsky, the guy who he is very frequently compared with, and Malcolm Subban. So it doesn't happen very often, and you better be pretty good.
Damien's point about Samsonov is pretty valid. The one thing you have to be concerned about is, and Sam talked about it, is when do you get him? And how do you get him? Yes, he's got 3 years to develop in the KHL, but at the same time, will he be here in 3 years? And by the way, Braden Holtby will still be at his prime in 3 years, one would think. So that's a factor. This is an interesting one, other than the fact that goaltenders now seem to be getting to the point where you can't carry two goalies of big salary. So you have to always keep churning out another goaltender, as you have to worry about signing your goaltender to his next deal.
Just to pick up on that, if he plays the next 3 years, he's not even only playing in the KHL, but you don't have a lot of influence on him,
right?
In that regard,
which I think matters. I think Mike would agree. Matters a little less with goaltenders than other position players. The other thing, that he's not just playing in the KHL; he's playing in Magnitogorsk. It's his hometown, and his dad is a big fan of the local Magnitogorsk. There's going to be a lot of pull for him to stay there and play for that team. But he's a talented young guy.
Dad's ordering season tickets. Just a couple of weeks removed from the Stanley Cup Final, Joel Quenneville and John Cooper squared off there. They're great friends, decided not to talk during the final. Catching up right now here in Sunrise.
Very frequently compared with, and Malcolm Subban. So it doesn't happen very often, and you better be pretty good.
Damien's point about Samsonov is pretty valid. The one thing you have to be concerned about is, and Sam talked about it, is when do you get him? And how do you get him? Yes, he's got 3 years to develop in the KHL, but at the same time, will he be here in 3 years? And by the way, Braden Holtby will still be at his prime in 3 years, one would think. So that's a factor. This is an interesting one, other than the fact that goaltenders now seem to be getting to the point where you can't carry two goalies.
Sit back and enjoy this moment?
No, because I had him, a little couple of picks earlier, but I really felt, and I know John Shannon and I went back and forth, and he really felt he wasn't going in the first round. And the more I heard, I just thought, people think this kid is so special that he had to go in the first round. And, that this is the team, the Washington Capitals, which I think we'd all agree, they feel very comfortable with Russian players, more so than some teams.
And he'd have to be. Last time a goalie was picked in the first round, I think it's 2012, both Vasilevsky, the guy who he is very...
Who knows when you'll see him?
Well, maybe that's why he changed agencies. Now with Igor Larionov, which happened in the last couple of weeks here, so maybe that changes the dynamic of things as well, if it is indeed Samsonov.
Also curious about the transfer agreement and what happens between the National Hockey League and the
There's a Russian factor with all players playing in the AKHL, from the transfer agreement to the contracts that they have, which scares many teams away from taking guys that high because they want the sure thing, which is a North American player.
Washington selects Ilya Samsonov from Russia.
Damien?
Well,
do you want to
afraid of Russians? And
very
with
true.
Kuznetsov, they had the patience to wait for him to play over there. So maybe they're not
I guess the only factor is part of it.
If they're going to go that way, Braden Holtby is the prime of his career here. They have the luxury. If they wanted to get a goalie, they don't need one
for 6 or 7 years.
And look, I will tell you this, that Samsonov did show up. After not showing up at the combine, he did show up in Florida. He is a massive guy, and people love him as a goaltender. But he's under contract for the next 3 years in Magnitogorsk.
A big salary, so you have to always keep churning out another goaltender, as you have to worry about signing your goaltender to his next deal.
Just to pick up on that, if he plays the next 3 years, he's not even only playing in the KHL, but you don't have a lot of influence on him.
Right.
In that regard.
Which I think matters. I think Mike would agree. Matters a little less with goaltenders than other position players. The other thing, that he's not just playing in the KHL. He's playing in Magnitogorsk. It's his hometown. And his dad is a big fan of the local Magnitogorsk. There's going to be